The fuck going on, man? It's your boy Memphis Street News, man. And today, we got some more updates on the death of YNC Capo, man. Now, it appears that he was actually carjacked and shot, man. Now, this happened, I believe, in the Fraser area, the Bay area. This man looks like he stopped at a gas station, and someone actually ended up carjacking him and killing him. Ended up taking his white Infiniti, which you can see his baby mother posing in front of, man. And it really hurts to see this happen to a talented kid like this. Just think about all the work this kid had put in to actually get that car, man. Now, Infinities, of course, bro, if you don't know, they're real hot around Memphis. They're real hot cars that everybody likes and everybody into. And they do draw a lot of attention, bro. But this is my take on this situation. I feel like he was most likely killed over jealousy, bro, because from what I'm hearing, he didn't have beef with nobody, and he wasn't really into all that beefing stuff. You could really tell just off the vibe of his music and things like that, that he wasn't really into all of that type of stuff. He was on just strictly music and prospering and trying to get to the top, and it's sad that someone in Memphis took that away from him. Like, they always say, the hate is gonna come from your city. Like, most rappers die in their city. That's what Lil Boosie said. If you guys are DJ Vlad fans of DJ Vlad's interviews, and you watch that Boosie interview, you know he said, bro, most rappers die in their own city. And that's facts. We live in proof right now, man. RIP YNC Capo, man. This man literally just bought a new car and had a baby on the way. So it seemed like this man was living life, bro. He was just getting to the point of being happy, man, and really just ready to elevate his career. And you guys take that from him. It's cool. It's not even cool, but if y'all want to take somebody worth taking, bro. Take your ops, take your killers, bro. You guys take things that people work hard for, bro, and then want to take their life. And envy is that strong, bro. So if you know you have people who envy you and things of that sort, bro, I just advise you to just simply stay away, bro. Because these people out here, man, they're not minding you no good, bro. These people don't care about you if they really envy you, bro, because they can't wait to see you get took out or even take you out, bro. That's how I think about it, man. And it's sad, again, to see this happened to this talented young man. He was really coming up in the rap game. He was connected to rappers like Kevo, Money, Pooh Shiesty, and people of that matter, bro. So I just hate to see this happen to YNC Capo, man. And again, RIP, bro. And I really am praying for his family and his baby's mother, bro, because this is a sad case. But yeah, man, let me know what you guys think in the comments, man. Like, subscribe, and comment. Follow me on Instagram at MemphisStreetNews901. And for promos, hit me up, MemphisStreetNews901 at gmail.com. Out. Peace.